Hey guys, mad, sad, angry, and overall pissed off at Xavier. As you guys can see, I have a furnace, a chest, a bed, and a partial roof on my house. Now I know what you're thinking, Xavier, we haven't seen you do all of that. And yeah, that's why I'm pissed off. I have recorded this video, no joke, 5 times, and all 5 times, I recorded for 20 minutes. That means I recorded 100 minutes worth of video. And you want to know what happened to every single one of them? One of them had no audio. The other one was too loud. The third one I was actually streaming to Twitch. Fourth one was too laggy. And the fifth one, my PC crashed as I was playing the game. I couldn't make this up if I wanted to. And this one is actually probably going to have even more problems, honestly. If this is actually the one that actually works, I will be extremely happy. But yeah, guys, I'm just very mad right now. And you want to know the real purpose on why I'm mad? As you can see, in my inventory, I have nothing. Now, I know what you're thinking. Xavier, why don't you have anything? Well, sadly, as I went to do my video, I fell in a cave and all of my loot got destroyed. And do you want to know who did it? Yep. Anyways, those guys, it's fine. I'm just really mad right now and sad that all that footage and stuff, each one of them just got corrupted in their own way. But I'm still loyal, I'm still faithful to this series, and I want to see this series do good. So if you guys are still here, just please leave a like, please. If not for anything, for my own sanity, I'd really appreciate that, thanks. Alrighty, so without further ado, let's get started. So the first thing that I have on our checklist is I want to get iron tools. The second thing I want to do is actually finish our roof right here, because right now, it's just a massive hole in the ceiling. And third, I want to try to find a friend. Since you guys can't really see Juan in these videos, I feel kind of bad leaving him out. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to try to find a friend, either like a horse or a dog or whatever, and just name him Juan. That's not going to be the goal for this video, but that's going to be the goal for like this entire series. So yeah, we got to try to find a pet first of all, and then we have to try to find a name tag and then put the name tag on the pet and call them Juan. So this should be fun. But before I do any of that, it looks like that it's turning dark. So yeah, I'm gonna go to bed.
A few moments later.
Been like 10 seconds. Now this one I feel like is actually going to take us the longest, because not only do we have to get wooden tools, but then we have to get cobble tools, then we have to find iron, and then we make the iron tools. So this one is probably the one that's going to take us a while, but we kind of need to do it since I lost all my other tools. Also, I was meaning to ask, how are you guys enjoying this series? I know you guys are exploding on my Friday Night Funkin' series, which I really do appreciate. Thank you guys for that a lot. But yeah, how are you guys liking this Minecraft series? I'm having a blast, even though that I absolutely despise this game. I'm still having fun. And hope you guys are too. As long as that Minecraft video took me to make last time, it was actually a lot of fun editing it. So you guys, if you guys do like this video, please leave a like. I know I've been saying that a lot this video, but man, if me persisting for 5 videos straight and just each one getting corrupted and that doesn't deserve a like, I don't know what will. Alrighty, anyways, I'm gonna stop being a beggar and actually get these iron tools. Alrighty, got all that stuff. And oh yeah, I was gonna show y'all. So in a previous playthrough that I did, I found a buried treasure map, which it kind of seems pretty far away, but I'm telling y'all, on one of these videos we are gonna go to that treasure map and see what's in there. Alrighty, I got the tools. Well, the wooden ones at least. Can I go through the door? Alrighty, now the thing that sucks about mining is that I'm on the top of a mountain. So in order to get to like any iron or stuff, we need to go first walk all the way down the mountain. Then we need to find a cave. Then we can go mining. So yeah, it's a lot of stuff that we gotta do. Also, if you're asking what that is, don't ask, please.
A lot of bad memories now, let's just say that.
How much cobblestone do you need? 3, 3, 2, 1. 9. Sweet. All right, there should be hopefully enough cobblestone. I'm pretty sure. If not, we can always go get some. Boop and a doop and a hoop and a shoop and a doop and a whoop and a doop and a shoop. Oh, wait. I forgot the axe. I made a wooden axe. There. Perfect. Take the steak out the oven and we should be good to go. All right, so we have to go down, try to find a cave, and then get some iron, which hopefully shouldn't be too hard. So in my previous playthroughs, I've actually discovered a whole lot on this little island, I guess, right here. I say island because, mostly because this is just a bunch of, this is pretty much an island. If you go to any outskirts of the place, it's just covered by water. So this isn't actually the greatest place to go to, but maybe later on in this series, we'll actually get a boat and actually set sail. Ooh, sugarcane. Nice. Oh, what is this? I haven't seen this place. Yo, this is like a huge open area. I like this. And there's coal. I like this area a lot. Whoa. What the heck? How'd I do that? How's it on my left hand? What? Wait, you could put items in your left hand? I know you could do that with shields and stuff. I didn't know you could do it with axes and stuff. Okay, wait, how did I do that? Oh, that's pretty cool. I don't know how useful that is since you can't really attack with it, but I guess it's a cool feature. Okay, anyways, this is what I needed. Doot, 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 doot. Nice. All right, we got torches, boys. Let's go into the depths. Hi-ho, hi-ho, off to the blood eye. Ooh, told you guys, I'm already liking this cave. See how much iron we get, though. How much iron was that? 6 iron. Not bad, not bad at all. All right, well, let me get rid of this water, because if not, that's going to be annoying. Hi-ho, hi-ho, and off to the blood I go. Doop-a-doop-boop-boop-boop-boop-boop-boop-boop-boop-boop-boop-boop-boop-boop-boop-boop-boop-boop-boop-boop. All right, get rid of you, and that should get rid of all the water. Nice. See, guys, isn't it good that we started over? We're making good progress. Ooh, more iron. No. I saw that. I saw him. Go. For those of you that don't know, the reason that I lost all of my weapons was because of a skeleton that shot me. So I now have an absolute phobia of skeletons. And that's literally not even a joke. Also, we should probably get back soon because it's already turning dark. Alrighty, here we go. 10 iron and smelt that. Nice. Alright, let's take a nap and that should be done in the morning.
Early the next morning.
It's been 10 seconds. All right, how done were we? We made one iron ingot, 2 iron ingots. I've been asleep for like at least a couple minutes and we've only made 3 iron ingots. Well, all right, this may take a bit longer than I thought. What shall we do with a drunken sailor? What shall we do with a drunken sailor? What shall we do with a drunken sailor? Lie in the morning. Soon may the weller man come to bring us sugar and tea and rum. One day when the tonguing is done, we'll take our leave and go. And perfect. Alrighty, boys, we got our iron. Let's do this. Did it, boys. Iron tools. I'm so cool. Alrighty, that was objective 1 on our checklist. Now, time for the second one. We need to get a roof on our house. If I don't get a roof on our house, then that'll be bad. Mostly because, spiders can crawl into it, and That's not even a joke. I've literally almost died because spiders have crawled through the holes. If I can find a clip, I'll show it to you. Oh my god, skeleton, stop. Actually, you know what? I got an iron sword. Let's go. No. Let's go. Come on. Yeah, that's what I thought. Give me your bow. Man, this is my bow now. I'm finna hang this up. This bow's finna be my prized possession. I have something wrong with me. I probably have something wrong with me. It's fine. Doo doo be doo be dee boop beep 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 bop beep bop boop 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 beep beep bop beep bop boop 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 beep boop 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 beep bop. Perfect. Alrighty, and just add some torches around the place so it isn't so dark. And then add two on the front. Perfect. That was easy. You see, guys, we're making progress on our house. This is nice, you see? That was actually kind of quick. You see, I thought those two objectives would actually take me a lot longer than I thought it would. Well, at least the iron one. But, that was actually fairly quick. So, yay!